The human body is beautiful in its fragility.